is Dem Normans.
Okay, so I am doing a day in the life with you guys. So I just left the daycare for the kids. Miles has had surgery, so I need to make sure I drop his medicine off. So if he was hurting, I didn't really have to, you know, like, get off my job or anything. So thankfully, they're able to do that. And y'all, it's starting to rain a little bit. I guess we're getting like some little bit of some residue of that little hurricane Florence. Whatever it is. It's supposed to be a category 4. But you know, man. So now I'm finna try to run to the house, go get the books, because y'all know today is Library Monday. But I'm not gonna take the keys to the library because it looks like it's gonna rain. It is real, real bad, y'all. Well, it looks like it's gonna get bad. But so I'm not gonna take the keys to the library. I'm just gonna go ahead and get them a book. And I know I gotta go to the grocery store, and I have really been wanting me some collard greens, some barbecue chicken, and some cornbread. Yeah, some cornbread. But I don't know which way I wanna go. I guess I go this way. But I gotta make sure I go to the store and get all this stuff here taken care of, because I'm so ready to eat, y'all. And I am just basically doing a whole bunch of running errands on my lunch break, because I was going to drop his medicine off at school, but I really didn't want to. I just rather go ahead and do it at the daycare and just let it be it, because I did not want it to stay at the school. So right now I'm gonna run to the house, go get the books and the movies, and I'm just gonna take them out to the library. And then after that, I'm going to get me some lunch. I guess heading on back to work. And afterwards, like, Mondays are my biggest rushes, because I have to finish taking care of everything, you know. So it's just busy, busy Monday. Like, Monday is when everything to me is chaotic and it actually happens. And I'm just like, oh, can I just get some time? But as soon as I get out, I'm going to Kroger's. Y'all know I love me some Kroger's. I want to get me some cabbages. No, not cabbages. Sorry. Collard greens. I probably am going to get some cabbage. I know I need a thing of potatoes and get like some other ins and odds. And then I'm going to just make sure we go home and cook this stuff on up. And the kids have a dinner tonight. So we'll do that. Y'all, let me tell y'all. So my messy coworker want to sit over here and mock my videos. But let me tell you something, child. Don't mock my videos, okay? Because when I become famous, which I am going to become famous, you're going to wish you would have never even mocked me. Heathen. Yes, honey. She done hurt my feelings, y'all. Done hurt my feelings. Try to mock me. No, she did. Say. Anyway, y'all. I got to hurry up, slip onto this house real quick, and go get these kids' books. I may not want to do this, y'all. It's raining. It is raining bad, but I do got to turn these books on in, but, ooh, I don't know. Lord, I got to turn this car around, honey, because, this just ain't gonna work. Ooh, I'm been melted, y'all. Look at all this rain. This is ridiculous. Ooh. I guess Florence is mad, y'all. Florence better get on somewhere, honey, because I can't be over here hydroplankton. Oh, my gracious. But yeah, I don't know if I want to run on in this house real quick, and it's raining like this. It's raining pretty bad. It's trying to slack down, but I'm scared. But, I mean, hey, it's Monday. I don't know what you want to say about Monday. It's long. Oh, Lord, y'all ought to hit some. Fix it, Jesus. All right. When you're running this house and get this stuff, and I guess just drop it off, but we may not be getting no book today. It may be another day. We'll see how that go. Be over here borrowing our stuff. You want a wood? Look, Let me tell you something. See, when you get grown, child, you ain't got to come and bar nothing, okay? Nothing. That's exactly why we're going to ship you on out. And what? What you say? The key to what? The key to heaven?
The car.
Why on God's green earth I'm going to let you use our car?
Church.
Yes, praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Okay. Now, I got a little hot. Now, look, don't you can't be asking black folk for stuff, okay? Because we don't like to give it to you. But, you know, if you ask a white person, they'll give it to you. They love to give. Who your friend?
No, I'm talking about
your friend. Who my friend? Oh, there they go. You ready to see? Yeah, I speak to these older people, honey. Look at that. There you go. You probably can't see them. Hey! Yeah, there they go. I love to watch them sit on the little swings. It just be so sweet to see an older couple sit on some swings. I'm hoping me and Chris be like that years come. Mm-hmm. Y'all, I got to do something this head. I got to put some makeup on. I'm going to let these children help me do my makeup. What, boy? You never had no more what? Speak up loud. I can't hear you.
I'm never going to have the mama or a father. Just God going to be my father.
There you go. Ooh, boy, you almost made me shout out for that.
Man,
what?
Man, you want
this? I want this fist. But who you think you trying to fight, child? Let me tell you something, honey. I don't fight children, okay? I don't fight children. I put y'all in jail, okay? That's what's wrong with y'all. Hey, don't tell nobody what I be over here doing, honey. If I twerk for the Lord, okay? Don't you sit up here and just say it like I just be twerking for no reason.
God gonna take you to heaven.
Yeah, I'd rather him take me to heaven than take me down below. You ain't never seen me twerking in the clouds.
Nope.
What in God's green earth would you even worry about me over here twerking for? Twerking is just a dance. It's a habit.
But that's bad.
How is that bad? You don't be saying that's bad. You be trying to get somebody to twerk on you.
I don't like that.
Mm. I can't tell.
If somebody twerks on that, I'm going to whoop
them. There you go. You whoop them, honey. You whoop them. Whoop them, honey. Well, you need to be careful. Just ease down.
Bye, mommy.
Bye, bye. Ease down. There you go. Mom, did you take pictures today? You didn't take pictures? Why you didn't take pictures? Oh. So you didn't take no pictures today? Say what now?
We have to stay here.
Oh, okay. All right, y'all. So we're at the park till the honey gets off. Just doing a day in the life. So, come on, you gonna run? All right, guys, so we're leaving the park and we're about to go get daddy, and then we're gonna end up going to Bible study, and I think after that I'm gonna have me some alone time. I think Miles done got tired. Erica, she loves to climb up the rocks. She thinks she's a big girl. My little baby's growing up. But after Bible study, Chrissy's going to go see a friend's comedy club, and I'm gonna have me some me time. So let's finish this whole day in the life. All right, guys. So I just did this little small Kroger's haul. It's really nothing. Just a little Friday download, free Friday, or they also have coupons for like 99-cent items too. You have to make sure that you have it onto your app, or you can get it onto your phone number. And if you don't have your card, you can always just present it. But I got the All, which is the washing detergent. I got two of those for 99 cents, which the regular price is like $4.99. And then I also got this box of Fruit Loops for 99 cents. And also, this right here was part of my free download Friday. Well, my free Friday. It's the gum, mementos. These right here were like $2.29, but I got them for free. No, I'm sorry. I think this right here was like $1.29. And this protein bar is $2.29. And I got that right there for free also. And I also got me like a sparkling bottle of water. I already drunk that. Y'all know I'm greedy. But all of this right here was like $18.88. So just make sure, you know, y'all download the app and everything so y'all can make sure y'all get some free items. And also, you know, just save money, because regular price for this was like $4.99. For both of those, or let's say $8, probably with taxes, it'll be $10. So, I mean, I think I got a good deal, because after all, with me putting in my Kroger's card and my phone number, I only paid like $3.88 for all of this, plus the sparkling water. So, I mean, you really can't beat that. So this right here is my remaining balance, and I gotta put my phone number in. And this right here is how much it is now. For me paying now. Wow.
Your total is $3.88. If you have
visiting miles at school. I'm just, y'all, so beyond proud of Miles. Like, he is awesome. So, you know, they have the key in their stuff. Come on. Ooh, you got pizza. You want to come sit at the table with me? Come on, let's go sit over here. Yes, it's over here somewhere. Okay. Yeah, apple.
Because you get planted with the with rain, and you can let it grow for 15 minutes.
Okay. Y'all, I'm so excited about even having this time with Miles. His nice little healthy lunch. Pizza Friday.
La 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 la. Take me to the promised land. Unleash me while I'm standing here. Yeah, I really do believe that. being more than just gold dust. You're a diamond in the rough. I can't fight the feeling. You're a diamond I can't touch. I can't fight the dream.